Hello, Mr. Garrison. I'm Dr. Biber. I'll be performing your surgery today. God bless you, Doctor. I know you'll make me well again. Now, you're absolutely sure you want to have a vaginoplasty? My whole life I've been a woman trapped in a man's body. A sex change operation is my last chance at happiness. All right, then let's begin. Just relax, Mr. Garrison. I think if more people could just see a sex change operation, they would know how perfectly natural it is. The first thing I'm going to do is slice your balls. With the scrotum open, I can now discard of your testicles.
So long, balls.
Now, I'll just continue the incision up the shaft of the penis.
Oh, that stings.
Now I'll just turn your penis inside out.
Oh, jeez.
All we need to do now is stuff the unskinned penis inside your pelvis. And now I'll use the skin from your penis to make the vaginal lips.
Do I look like a woman?
Pretty much.